fact people have loaded this up to get on 2020 open lobbies just shows how good the game is.
Oh, we are cooking, Jake.
Classic cars?
Oh, yeah, they're classic cars, of course.
Come on.
I might not do the classic cars.
Ladies and gentlemen, join!
Oh, this is so laggy.
Right.
Okay.
Okay.
Oh my god, the turning. Ugh.
It's flat out the wall way, that's actually
that
beautiful.
Nuts. You got pole round here, 2020, right?
No, I think I've started P2 every year, or P3.
What, Freddy?
Freddy got pole every year.
I thought it was... Why are you getting let through? What am I saying?
Are you complaining already again? I was ahead. I was ahead of braking. What do you want the guy to do? Dive bomb like you.
Oh, I got 2 seconds.
Deserved.
Shut your mouth.
A bit nervous, that Jake.
Tires were screaming a lot. What? Guy heads fast.
Yeah. Bro has been practicing for 4 years. 3 years.
He's got his opportunity and he's taking it.
I respect this. But who's winning again, Jake?
It's only one race. What have I got? Who got fast lap?
Right. Do you need to go a little bit to the front to, like, not get shit on too hard?
I followed you through the whole race.
Where did you finish?
1 second behind you.
Yeah, that LDL Lightning guy was faster than me probably, so he is being put to the back.
Yes, he was flying. He was gaining on me in the middle sector until I had DRS. I'm gonna go though.
Oh, you're leaving?
Yeah, I'm sweating.
Well, Jake, anyway, it was fun having you with us here today on F1 2020. Can't wait to be back next time out on track with you. It was a pleasure.
Yeah, ratio.
We survived. Somewhat. Fucking hell. Trying to make it from last to first. On a short track. It's an interesting one, not gonna lie. No way he catch that! Oh my god. This guy ahead of me is pretty good as well. At the usual. Oh, there's traction as well. Oh my god. I'm starting to feel it again, chat. This is not going to go well. Oops. We're not gonna talk about that. I forgot about Ikebana. God, he was riding as well. What? Alright, now I need to pull another 1.4 seconds to flash. I missed it, chat. I've missed it. Yeah, Ike started. I forgot to put Ilka back. What's our next track? Japan Short? Nah, not really. Melbourne? Is it Melbourne? We're doing Melbourne. Let's go, chat. Let's go, let's cook. Ah, it's the old layout, yeah. How did that guy end up there? Oh, I forgot. Oh! Sorry, Elke! We move!
You didn't even notice it.
Oh my god. Last time I went through here, I was fighting for a podium spot, starting last. Where did the blood go? Oh, I forgot my breaking points. Oh my god. Oh. A bit rusty. That was my bad, not gonna lie. Oh, I'm out of ERS. Shit! What's the next track? So, we do some spa. Why not? Why not? I love how if you change the grid, it doesn't stop counting down. It's so much better. Ah, I just couldn't turn enough. Oh my god. Oh my god. Right. All the time you have to leave the space. My brother, how have you run out of ERS already? Scared the shit out of me. A bit laggy. Oh, he saved it. Engine is cooking, chat. No, why would you do that, man? Why? Why such... Why would you take someone out? From the lead? Let me cook. I don't get it. This is literally easier to drive for a casual. So much easier to catch slides. Yet, the skill gap is so much bigger. They've made it worse for everyone. Well, I seem so much happier. Yeah, because it's actually worth driving. Instead of spending 4 hours trying to gain 100th of a second, you can just gain 3/10 by just driving. Better. Oh chat, I've missed this. I'm starting P18. I thought I put myself further back. I want the last to first. Oh my god. Some people did not move on the line. Scared to go side by side with anyone, to be honest. I have no idea who's gonna lose them, would not. Oh, there's a... There's no incident here.
No!
Bro, I'm next to you! Oh my god. There's someone out of the tunnel. This speed is so slow. This might be the slowest first lap I've ever done. Oh, for fuck's sake. This cost out you, bro. Oh my god. It's actually not too bad. Drivable. Rep, Chris. Alright, we got a bit of wing damage, but honestly, it's fine. It still turned better than the F1 22. It's funny because it's actually true, holy smokes. No, I'm not joking. It's true. Honestly, this is what I'm used to. It's actually true. Nah, man. Nah. Whoa, side by side up the hill. Oh dear, I missed it. I'm missing half my wing. Alright. I can get around. Oh, did I get a hit, maybe? We're cooking. Barely get it around. Grazie, ragazzi. You break, center of mass moves forward. You start sliding, it's easy to catch, I agree. So it is a bit slidey, but... Then you go on throttle, center of mass moves backwards. It settles down. It's much better. Traction is actually existent. Yo, I'm in the AMG, no bitch, you better